After feeding the 5,000 people, Jesus wanted to be alone so that he can pray and spend some time with God. So Jesus spoke to his disciples.
Oh dear ones, please go ahead of me and cross the Sea of Galilee. I will meet you all later.
We will do as you wish, my Lord.
The disciples started their journey, leaving Jesus. Jesus started praying.
Have everyone come on board? Well, we are going to start our journey.
The boat swayed swiftly over the sea. Several hours passed. It was midnight. Suddenly, disciples encountered a storm.
Do not be afraid. Pray. Pray to the Lord with all your hearts, for I know surely He will save us.
Hey, look out there. Someone is walking on the water. It should be a ghost.
The disciples, even though they have spent much time with Jesus, didn't recognize him in the storm.
Take courage. It is I. Don't be afraid.
I can't believe this.
Oh my Lord, if what's happening is true, I would also like to come and be with you.
Come near to me, Peter.
Peter got down off the boat and walked on the water and came towards Jesus.
Oh, I'm afraid of the strong wind, the sea, and everything around me. What shall I do?
Peter was afraid now and took his eyes off Jesus and sees the winds and the waves. He begins to drown.
Oh Lord, I'm drowning. Save me.
Don't worry. I'm here next to you.
Jesus immediately reaches out his hand and catches Peter.
You lost little faith. Why did you doubt me?
Lord!
Let us both get into the boat.
They climbed into the boat together. The moment Jesus climbed the boat, the storm ceased.
Truly, you are the Son of the God.